बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। राइट आंसर ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, डिफाइन वेरिएबल। आंसर इज अ वेरिएबल इज अ नेम विच कैन कॉन्टेन अ वैल्यू टू परफॉर्म कैलकुलेशन। द कंप्यूटर नीड सम स्पेस इन मेमोरी। लोकेशन आर गिवन अ नेम कॉल्ड वेरिएबल। In QBasic, variables are of the following types: A. String variables, B. Numeric variables. Second question is, list the rules for naming variable. Answer is, number A, a variable name should always be with an alphabet. B. After the variable of first alphabet, you can write alphabet or numbers. C. A variable should end with the appropriate sign. D. A variable should not be a reserved word like print, cls, etc. C is, what is the function of following caller command? A. RAM, B. Input, C. Print. A. RAM, RAM stands for remarks used to give remarks in a program. B. Input, the input statement is used to needs values to be provided by the user. C. Print, the print statement is used to display result on the output. Our fourth question is, what is operator and also write its type. Answer is, operator are used to perform some kind of calculation or comparison. In BASIC, there are three types of operators: arithmetic value, B. relational value, C. logical value. Our last question is, list the arithmetical operator are used in BASIC. Answer is, the arithmetic operator are used in BASIC: A plus used for additional, minus used for subtraction, multiplication sign used for multiplication, division sign used for division, multiplication, double multiplication, or exponential used for exponentials. Thank you, students.